but a house flipper.
Up there. All right, cool. Okay. All right. I sold my radar from my house. Hello, I'd like to hire your company to put a house in order. No, from photos posted on Face Spam. Spam. My ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It's possible that some other things are missing too. Please clean up the house and replace the missing appliances. If we ask you not to inform the police on the whole matter, I will settle with my ex-boyfriend after returning from business. Regards, Sarah Lewis. And like that, we're just in it. Did it ever do anything? Did it do anything with the grass? Horrible.
Thank you.
perk. Faster cleaning. Let's do that faster cleaning. Percent clean. We're done. Hi, Fez. How we doing? The baby Yoda in there, huh? Wish there wasn't so much screen tearing, but there's not much I can do. Ain't dirt. See, I think that's just, I think that is just the game. Well, I put the chainsaw there. It was previously here. Plastering, 20% faster mounting. Mounting is like doing first. All right. email. Radiator. We'll pay you if I'm fully satisfied, or you get nothing! Winter is coming. The winters are hard. There are no radiators in my house. Mount them! By the way, just cozy stream for I can stream, and I don't feel like doing anything else other than casually relaxing to this for. We'll be back. Well, we will be back with Assassin's Creed. Trying to finish that up. So, apparently, I guess the current rumor is that the next Assassin's Creed is going to be medieval or Europe. I don't know how well that's gonna go. Kinda would like some, I don't know. Someone said something about Persia at some point. Like, said they will be going to Persia at some point, but that's not what the current rumor for the next game is. But we'll see. Rumors are rumors. How many rumors did we see for Valhalla that turned out not to be true? Well, I know there's DLC. I will have to see how the DLC goes too, I guess. I haven't even reached the end of the game. Oh, I don't know. I didn't read that. What the hell did that say? Fail. Clean the garage and start with the top. Hello, we need you to clean our garage. We throw away all the boxes, trash, and old tires. Please don't forget to clean the window, too. Not much to touch the tool, the tools, though. My husband doesn't like when someone moves. Can't find that. Better not to touch it. Okay. Just don't touch the tools. That's... Remember to extra pay for the job requirement. Whatever the next Assassin's Creed is, I hope they take their time with it, make it a proper next-gen game. This is really strange, the control. Well, century to like 1485, so we got like quite a long period. At least next year. At least next year. Bonjour. Might my house look a bit more arty? Can you please paint some of the walls in the living room, amaranth? Remaining walls should look stunning and green. Oh, I almost forgot. Can you please replace the broken electrical socket? Merci. I mean, I hope it's next year too. Really. Paint tool. Congratulations, you unlock a new tool. Now you'll be able to paint walls with the paint roller. All you have to do is out with the button. Thank God I don't have to go turn off the power or something. Painting. 5% faster painting. I don't remember the specifics. This is what they're getting. They're getting stripes. What did I get? Is it faster painting? All right. I'm completing my job, ma'am. Even if it's 2023, as long as we get time. grassy. That outside. I can't be much worse than what you ate. Come on. Hi there, my beautiful voice. Finally praying, and we're now more busy than ever before, but very happy to. I have no idea what to get my hands dirty with. There are so many things that need doing before our precious princess arrives. We're 100% sure it's a girl. We've gone ahead and bought a cute little house for the three of us. Unfortunately, it needs a proper cleaning and preparation for the meeting. I hope you can count on you to get the house in order. I would also like to ask if you could prepare the kids' room, buying crib, changing station, possibly some toys. Put everything in your hands with the matter. You most definitely have to paint our princess' room the light rose color. Thank you very much, Matt Marley, Dad. I mean, EA has produced, what, 2 games in 10 years? 7 years, technically. I think they've canceled more projects than they finished. 3 games, if you count both. If you're counting both Battlefront games. Oh, Squadrons as well, you're correct. Window. Is she leaving? Apparently, if you go too fast, it will just skip over parts. Hurt in here. I don't see it. To be fair, the only reason Kathleen Kennedy was bad is because she wasn't interested in making good things. She was interested in making things that were... pushing ideology. That's... It doesn't matter what your ideologies are. If you do that, set to do that first and don't try to make something that works as a good story and entertaining story first, you're never, ever going to succeed. I just don't know what her plan was. Yeah, that's true. I mean, it's not like Steven Spielberg hasn't had things that weren't just kind of okay or silly. Or just not very good. But usually, I don't know. Like, AI is an, like, example of that, but I hesitate to be harsh on that one because, like, this is a film that really should have been done by Stanley Kubrick, but Spielberg did it in his style. Because, you know, Kubrick was dead at that point, so. Oh, I mean, not intentionally. I'm not gonna say there weren't political messages. But you do that with social commentary regardless. Like, any sort of social commentary kind of does that, so. Probably could have gone with a small in this room. paint the ceilings. All right. Forever since I watched AI, I need to watch. I don't even remember it that well. Right under the window. Go with the white wood, it will look good. Right now, Garden DLC. Ooh. Bible. What the fuck? I am well. How are you, Lee? And then we're just gonna give this baby a shotgun. I imagine if I had done that, I would receive a received a sternly worded letter. So, did this toilet not work? Oh, there's stuff on the ceiling too. Okay. I didn't even realize that. New skill point. Got here. Negotiation. Option to negotiate the pricing? I don't know. Ooh, a good mop. I don't know what that means. There's dirt on the house. All right. I'm gonna be honest, some of this dirt on the outside of the house looks like blood stains. Inventory. Oh. Oh, well, that DLC is a little expensive. Yeah, I'm not quite ready to spend like $15 on that. I still feel like I missed outside of that. Just the garden part. I have like two. I do have DLCs for this, but like just the garden part was $15. Walls. Reverend, it's some alteration into my two-room house. My daughter is now three, and I feel it is time that she has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into two rooms. Make sure the room both have doors that connect to the corridor. Please also put in a new bed and remove this, remove and sell the crib. Faithfully, Thomas John. I guess we're gonna figure out how to build these things. Rare electrical. This is as lucky I don't have to like install or you know go shut off the power breaker or anything, because otherwise I'd be dead. I guess it's just presumed I do that. I've done that already. The closet. The backyard. Ah. Does this red line mark the divider or what the hell? Remove object crib. All right, modify to destroy the... is it the walls marked with red? I'm trying! Just doing what was asked of me. No skill point. Upgrade hammer. Let's just...
To be fair, what it wants me to destroy is marked on the map. Alright, build walls. Oops. I was in the wrong spot. Kill point! Perks. The wall, 50% faster. Bedtime. They don't need to repair it. You have complete 100% of the job, you make the complete yash. Wait, I opened up negotiations. How does that work? Thank you. Aha! I don't have a toilet. Yeah, whatever. I don't think I... Sometimes I just get... I like playing sim games every so often just because they can be relaxing. Recently, large rooms have become popular, which has proven the fact that my neighbor knocked down several walls in her home. I would also like to have several walls demolished in my home. Also, room in the kitchen and floor seemed unnecessary. What more, the neighbor from across the street painted the wall in her bedroom with bright blue sky color, and I would love to see that have the same. I believe that such a professional company will just deal with my request at a very low cost without any problems. Such regards. Let's demolish. This door. New skill point. Demolition. Faster demolition. 500. That's for the jobs. I know I'm removing the doors, but like, it'd be silly to just leave the door there. You know? I mean, I gotta love the guy's reasoning, the person's reasoning too. My neighbors did it. Actually, you know what? Now that I think about it, I have something called their survivalist DLC. That's probably why. Sleepy Blue. By large. Heart 11 walls painted. Oh. I mean, I can't fault them on the reasoning, I guess. I like how it's like, you can complete the job now. Sorry, game, does that look like I half-assed this shit? You're thinking about that. I'll give them credit. This is a very beautiful, this is a very pretty color. What the fuck? What the fuck? These cabinets have become very reflective. I don't know why that happened. Oh my god. Student's house will clean up. Good morning, I hope you can help me. I retired and not in the best of health. Currently own an apartment that I've been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I ran into a bunch of students, which turned out not to be the best decision. But it's been good business. You could at least add an adjective in there so that they're like bunch of rowdy students, not just students, because you've been doing it to students for years, apparently. They didn't pay on time, so I had to check things out. When I opened the door, I almost had a heart attack. The whole house was a pigsty. There was trash, liquor bottles, and mud everywhere, and they were laying on the kitchen floor drinking while I spoke to them rudely. They rudely told me to get lost. Well, I got them evicted, but this mess still remains. Some of the furniture raiders are missing. Can you please clean up my house and make this suitable for new tenants? And can put this mess behind me. Sincerely, Nick Flo. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. All right. Take us a room at a time. All right. You get streaks on the walls. I actually enjoy visceral cleanup details. A radiator, All right, that's one room done. You guys. Supposedly. Oh, the I didn't know that counted as trash. I'm glad my mop cleans up the bed sheets. They were drinking in every room! Every room was a drinking room! Difficult. New skill point. Paint two walls at the same time. Missed a spot. Oh no, am I out? Oh no. Oh, radiator, that's right. Alright. Cockroaches. You're a person with... Getsaridophobia, fear of cockroaches. In the general game option, you can chain cockroaches into pieces of glass. Well, I'm not so concerned about. That sounds a little disturbing, but like. I don't see any more dirt. I don't know where the dirt is! That's a big... Look at this. Let's do this bathroom first. How did they take a sink? How did they leave with your sink? Why would they leave with your sink? This is ridiculous. If everything was this quick and easy in real life, I'd become a interior designer. Handyman? Fuck if I know. That sound. Sound is so nasty. Mop this bed. Seriously, that is actually the worst part of the bugs. The way they sound is just horrible. Gross! In the window. I don't know what this device I'm using is, but it gets the job done. Okay, well, Sheriff. How many people were here? There's enough alcohol here to have killed a herd of elephants. These are all empty bottles. Use skill point. Ultra Hyper Mop 2018. Done. I've actually done enough to call this job complete, but I've stated before, I do not half-ass this shit. I refuse. Large enough area. We can give him a bigger radiator. I think I do get extra based upon how much I complete. Let's finish off the fitter one. Son of a bitch. All right, we're still not done. There is another room. I'm doing that again. There are more rooms. All right. Bio, yes, I am getting paid more. If you pay attention to the number of the payment, it's going up at 5,148 right now. Yeah, 5,264 now. This is the last room. Basically, if you don't want to spend the time doing everything, you can end it early, but I don't see the point in that. All tests completed. gonna sell everything. We'll get new shit over time. Save me from these horrible colors, honey. Oh, you know what? I really need to make sure I grab the Epic Store game. It's Galactic Civilization. Dara Trials of Fear Edition. I think it's also going to be on Games with Gold next month, so we'll be getting that twice, I guess. Per game, all right. Hello, my dear. I'm so happy that you offered to help me with a house living. I hope this offer is still valid. You wouldn't say no to such a wonderful person like me, right? Here's the deal. About a month ago, I moved to my cousin's house. She is, I'm sorry to say, an artist. Her artistic soul commands her to live in a house that looks like Christmas tree. Oh my god, really? Because a wall color hurt my eyes, cry so much that I can't stand to look at them. Oh, I'm so angry that I'm afraid that the sour look on my face will give me wrinkles. That would be terrible. Well, I have to do something with it and you, my sweetie. I don't like how she's talking to me. Have a help with it. I need to repaint all the walls with normal colors before my cousin returns to go. Toned and quiet colors would be awesome. You know what I like. Hurry, hurry, loving kisses. Michael Brand? That's Michael. Good morning. Good morning. I have a big house in which a second round is difficult. Do you realize this is after only a week of living here and I cannot stand it anymore? There's a room next to the kitchen that is perfect for a bath. Probably even has an appropriate connections. Oh, and you will also need to paint the walls in the bedroom. Greetings, Eric Kemp. Let's do this one. Destruction. Okay. Lay wall tiles, surround walls. Wall. How mad can they get if I get the whole room in just one type of tile? Thank you. Does that even count? Plastering, all right. Each one of these counts as half of one. Now we're down to four. Using up the rest of these and you're dealing with it. All right. Floor tile. Play floor tiles. I don't. Oh. Okay, that just works. Okay, that's how that works. All right. Okay, let's, this. Plastering. Toilet. Hour. locks the door. Speaking of which, I am tempted to make a cozy emote. How do those all make the sound of, like... Sleepy Blue. Yeah, I know. Looks really cool. Wanna play it? What else do I have to do? Bedroom, it was sky blue. Set that right there on that bed. Second thought about it. When do I get an egg? 104 walls painted. We're gonna take that basic painting. We won't paint it. That'll be hugely useful. Probably should have taken that first, followed by the painting on two walls. Oh, shit. I didn't realize I'd miss here. Okay! All tasks completed. Alright. How long have we been going? All right. I guess. I think there are achievements that you can get in the game. One second. That's kind of how you track what you're doing. There is a game, there is a finish the game achievement, so I'm assuming there is something for finishing the game. What's the browser? Oh! You also can flip houses. This one is on the moon. Okay, I think this is what you're supposed to do. You do these tasks to gain money, and then you... and then you buy these houses, you fix them up, and you sell these houses. I just selected sleep. Actually, you know what? I think we got on for 2 hours. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Nice little 2 hour cozy stream. We'll be back with Assassin's Creed tomorrow, okay, Fez? Probably after I have lunch / breakfast brunch. So noonish. Oh. Alright. I think next time I do a. I don't know. Next time I decide to do PvP, I think I'm going to do some more emote drawing. So. It's because I want to. I need to do at least 3 more emotes. And I have ideas now. So. Take care, Fez. Have a good night.